cherry hoes, look at my honey nuts. Nowadays, I get like 80K a show. Now I'm at 50 shows straight from my toe. Run it up.
Today I'm going on a college tour to DBU. I got accepted into this college about two months ago. And my mom is allowing me to take a college tour with my family. So hopefully that'll be fun. I will try to be filming some of today and like the scenery, I guess, and like things that they have there. So stay tuned. Also, I practically decided to not do my hair. So sorry if it's a little wild throughout the day, but just super lazy this morning and I just don't feel like doing it.
Thank you.
finished the tour. It was really fun, and I was surprised about how pretty everything looked and how neat everything was. Just like architecture and everything, it was really pretty, and I was like, wow. Like, it was my first college tour, so I wasn't really sure what to expect. For my first official campus tour, especially since I've got accepted into DBU, I was just extremely surprised, and everyone's super nice there, and they have like restaurants on campus. It was just really cool. Like the scenery, there was hills, there was grass everywhere, huge trees. People are super nice. It's so quiet and calming. I think I can really see myself going there. It's like an hour away though, but I mean, I don't know. But they gave me a scholarship, and with that scholarship, I have to stay on campus my freshman year. So that's like one of the cons. But other than that, everything else is like super, super nice. And I'm just really excited. But for now, I'm just waiting for my options, waiting for all of my acceptance letters. And then I'm just going to choose my colleges from there. But hopefully I go on another college tour, and if I do, I'll just record that for y'all.